Greetings, ladies and gents. This is Instrumental King 21 posting a Mugen vid about what is Mugen, because I've seen across the internet people asking questions on other Mugen creators' videos asking what it is. So I know I haven't posted a video in a while, but I just want to clarify to you what is Mugen and some of the concepts and modes that it offers. I hope that you enjoy this video, and, well, enough of me talking. Let's get into it. What do you think about when you hear the word Mugen?
I know. I was like that too when I first heard of it. I remember seeing Mugen for the first time when I was searching on YouTube for random video game fights. I started to wonder if these fights were real or some kind of accurate fantasy. So I started to do some research, and I found out that Mugen was real or was more than accurate. I was excited, but I didn't know exactly what Mugen was. Well, I do now. So let me explain it to you. Mugen is a freeware 2D fighting game engine designed by Electbyte. There are many different versions of Mugen, such as Wind Mugen and Mugen 1.0, with Mugen 1.0 being the current and best of them. The engine uses 7 buttons for gameplay, along with the directional keys, in order to accumulate 6 button fighters, which uses 3 punches, 3 kicks, and a start button. However, characters do not necessarily use all 7 buttons, nor need to follow a traditional 6-4 button format. There are several modes of gameplay available in the main menu. Main mode of play is arcade mode, where a character fights random characters as in any other fighting game, or use a code to decide order. I don't know why, but I find myself playing this mode the least. In versus mode, you can go head to head with another human player. Here's a fun fact. If you want to fight against a certain character, select him or her, and upon starting the fight, press Control and 2 to have the computer take control of the character. In team mode, or team arcade, either side can use any other team mode. Single is identical to not having a team. Simulus gives that side a computer control partner who fights simultaneously, and turn uses different characters for each round of play, varying from a set number from 2-4 characters in a row. Team co-op is similar to Simulus, except both human players fight on the same side at the same time. Now this is the mode that I find myself playing the most. I don't know why, but I like using more than one character to kick ass with. In survivor mode, there's an endless stream of opponents, fighting them either one by one or two in a Simulus match. The objective is to beat as many opponents as possible, the game ending when the player's character or team is defeated. The player can choose to play alone or in a Simulus or a turn mode, though the single player mode gives the highest life and a life recovered at the end of each round one. In training mode, you can select a certain character of your choice and train to hone your skills. Just like in any other fighting game, you can have a CPU to train against. This mode is especially good for training characters who are complex and combo crazy, like Vegeta Z2. In watch mode, you basically select 2 characters and watch their AIs go at it. This mode is great for testing certain characters' AIs and viewing certain stages. If you watch all the characters go at it in one go, you need to get out more, seriously. Lastly is the option, which is not really a mode, it's just a place where you can change the option. Options include difficulty, life, time limit, and other option settings that can make the game more enjoyable for you. So this is the basis of what Mugen is, the very game modes that it offers. If you're interested in Mugen or where to get characters, you can go to Mugen Free For All, which offers an abundance of characters with no site registration required, Mugen Fighter's Guide, or Mugen Wiki, which has numerous characters as well and has character descriptions on each. Or you can make it simpler on yourself and type it in Google. I should have mentioned Google in the first place.
I'm out of here!
If you're a fighting game fanatic like I am, do yourself a favor and download this game. It's free and it's freaking awesome. I mean, who wouldn't want to download a game where you can have Goku fighting Jill or Paul going against Mega Man? I've been playing Mugen for 2 years and will continue as long as there are new characters and engine updates. If you need help setting up Mugen, you can go check up on my boy Mugen Lore's channel. He has really good tutorials that can help you set up your Mugen with ease.
So I hope this video clarified what was Mugen. This was my first video attempt at this. I don't know if I did good or not. If I did good, I'll do something else, maybe a Mugen character review. I don't know. I always wanted to do that anyway. So, thanks for watching. Have a great night, folks. And thank you. Yeah.